Alright, boom, hello everybody, welcome back to the channel, and today we're going to be reacting to Kokyuin's Waifu Connoisseur. I don't know what this is, but there's like a good amount of episodes, so I'm going to react to all of them in one episode, or I might, if the video is too long, I'll break it into two, like part one, part two. But yeah, I don't know, and also, you know I'm a big fan of Cox. Like big, me and Cox go way back, and obviously RIP, but you know me and big Cock when we go back. But anyway, let's not drag this out for too long. Let's get into, I guess, episode one. Let's go. Alright, cool.
Despite being an ice Pokemon master, today's MILF is sure fire. Please welcome Melody.
Oh, from Pokemon. Oh, is he from Sword, right? Why is she winking?
I feel like I'm being put on ice right now.
I don't know if I should put the subtitles on.
Okay, you can stop with the ice jokes now.
Hey, Kakyoin, maybe after this show, we should go back to my igloo.
Please stop.
Oh.
I guess I shouldn't be surprised since I'm ice cold.
What the fuck?
Cringe.
You know what? Fuck this bitch.
Oh.
If we die, we cannot shoot a waifu. They're protected under the government since President Obama.
Oh, fuck me. No, thanks, Obama. What the fuck is going on?
Are the tip of the iceberg.
What is going on?
Oh, no.
Oh, I don't know what just happened there. I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't know what just happened. Let's get into the next one. Fucking hell. I don't know what the fuck that was. Alright, let's go.
Today is a monumental day here on Kakyoin Waifu Connoisseur. Today will be the last episode.
It just started.
Oh, fucking God.
Because I found the perfect MILF.
Who?
She's got them breasts. She's got them thighs. And most importantly, she can say the line. Hey, say the line.
What line?
Oh, my.
Did he just... Nah.
So today, I will be cancelling the show. So I can propose to Loka.
Oh.
Loka, will you marry me?
There's no diamond.
Ew. No. You're way too old for me.
Wait, how old is she?
We're going to open a can of worms.
Loka, baby. How old do you want your boyfriends to be? I went on a lot of bizarre adventures.
How old did she say? Because I'm thinking she went.
Kid is still the bizarrest thing to ever happen to
me. How big are her boobs? Like, what the fuck? Alright, let's go to the next episode.
This video was sponsored by Lord of Heroes.
That is great.
RPG you'll ever seen.
And I think that promotion is fantastic.
All the 50 knights in the game can be obtained through program.
Alright, that's great. Alright, let's go. It's Kokyuin's waifu. The connoisseur, the man himself. Who's his next waifu?
What's the matter? I brought you a MILF like you asked.
Who?
I know.
Why does he just seem so...
There's something wrong with this one.
Who's that?
I can't put my finger on it. What's your name again?
My name is Rhea, Supreme Leader of the Church of Saros.
Oh, she's religious.
Now I know she's a Jehovah's Witness.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
How did you get Jehovah's Witness from that? She says she's a leader of the Church of Saros.
For fuck's sake.
Jehovah's Witness, Church of Saros.
Same thing, fucking hell.
Would you like to see her goddess Sothis? Her beauty will be enough to get you to join.
Well, we're getting close to the punchline, so sure. Oh, you worship a lolly?
What?
No, I'm definitely not going to join.
Imagine a lolly, you know?
So, Oh. Which house has the best waifus?
To prevent a waifu war in your comment section, I won't answer that.
I like these. They're literally just short and sweet, which is kind of cool. All right, what's the next one? Hey, 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 hey.
Tonight we have a special guest for you.
Okay.
One of the most popular servants in all the Fate series, Astafa.
Hey everybody!
Who the fuck is that?
How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing good, bro. So, I hear you like waifus.
I do!
Wait, why
so,
is she
who's
British?
The best Fate waifu? Apart from your lovely ass, of course.
You tease. But seriously, bro. My favorite's probably Mordred.
Nah, yes, see, you can't have a waifu that just calls you bro all the time. I couldn't.
Right? He's just the best.
Wait, he?
He?
Oh.
Yeah, Mordred identifies as a dude.
Oh. I don't know who that is, though. I need to see a picture.
Dude?
Yes?
Do you identify as a dude?
Does the GOP destroy an economic surplus?
I don't know
what that means.
He really doesn't. He just closes his eyes and randomly picks an election.
That's irresponsible.
Yeah, that is
very
irresponsible.
I'm a dude, my dude.
Wait, what?
Kokyoin .exe has failed to load. Does not compute.
Let me put it this way.
Oh.
I got a dick. That's nice and thick.
What?
You could have been my soulmate.
We could still be mates.
No!
You're okay?
No!
There, dude?
That's not waifu right there.
I'm good. This has been Kakyoin with his. Bros. Dying at Starfoot. Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Man said this has been Kakyoin with his bros. Oh.
Maybe we can find a nice pair to bury your face in.
I mean, that's not a bad idea. Oh, for fuck's sake.
No. You're gonna be rubbing your face
in some nice titties. Oh, is that what his eyes look like? I'm fucking dead. Nah, this is actually jokes. This is actually fucking jokes. Alright, let's go. Hey. Oh god, I hit my mic, sorry.
Why, hello.
Oh, that's from Pokemon. Sword?
Today, I decided to hijack the show to deliver a message.
Okay. This is so quiet. Oh,
stop,
I know what I need to do.
My feet, you horny fucks. Everywhere I go, I have people saying how much they want to lick my feet.
Wait, what?
I really wonder if it tastes like fruit or if it tastes like cheese.
What?
Why the fuck do you want to know if my feet taste like cheese?
Question, why don't you wear shoes?
That is a good...
Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Next time I see you horny bastards talking about my feet...
I'm sorry. This is fucking jokes.
Stop talking about my feet, you horny butt!
Alright, I'm not gonna lie to you.
How much they wanna lick my
feet. I've never said I wanted to lick her toes, but I'm just saying.
Corcuin's
question.
Question: why don't you wear shoes?
Shut the fuck up!
He's not wrong.
You horny bastards talking about my feet? I'm going to shove them right up your ass.
Oh. I was.
Tyus, speak for yourself. It's just like my Friday night.
Oh, Jesus, Cox, what's going on with you? Hey. Woo! I'm not gonna lie to you.
Dungeon Fighter Online for sponsoring today's video.
I appreciate Play Dungeon Fighter.
Online Dungeon is Fire. A 2D side-scrolling action game similar to.
God, how long is this intro? Damn, it's a whole minute. I Oh, okay.
Are you sure you want to watch this?
Wait, is that Marge?
It's appropriate for you kids. Or for YouTube advertisers, for that matter.
Is that Marge?
Yo, who this bitch?
Whoa, don't talk to my Marge like that.
Well, MS is the OG.
Yeah.
What am I supposed to do with this?
What do you mean?
This is your show.
What?
Personally, I don't understand it. Worshiping after two-dimensional girls?
Oh!
Guys being mistaken for girls? It's too much for younger viewers.
Oh!
Well, we put a minimum age requirement for our show.
Do you? What's the minimum age?
What if a parent lets their kid watch this?
The way they count their titty bones.
This is marked for mature only.
That won't fly for today's advertisers. As a content
creator, no, Marge is on some different smoke.
As a moral watchdog for today's youth?
Damn!
There's nothing more.
I'm not even listening to what they're even talking about. I'm just watching Marge. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah.
No, where's the booby bounces?
Prove up this. You're not going to eat me. I've seen your show, and don't approve.
Oh.
The parents of America approve you when you did a Playboy spread.
Wait,
and
what?
You mean spread?
Marge did a Playboy spread.
Yeah, that's relevant. Yo, hold it for one sec. She did that.
Wait.
You're dodging the.
Wait.
I'm here to make you pay for the damage your show has done to America's youth.
What are you going to do? Spank me?
Oh!
Well, if you leave me no other choice.
Oh, she's got a pen! Oh, Jesus!
You're a very bad boy.
Oh!
This is low key.
Oh, okay. No, it's fan made. All right, never mind. I thought like The Simpsons proper did a thing. Never mind. It's just fan made. Oh, Jesus Christ, Cox.
All right, none, everyone. This is too weird for me. See you next.
Bye, Marge. You were the best one so far. I'm not gonna lie to you. What the fuck? Oh, okay, that's wild. That's actually wild. I'm gonna be real with you. That's actually wild. That is so fucking wild. Alright, let's go. Next one. Who is that?
Wait a second. Isn't she more of an Onei-san?
What does that mean?
I may love MILFs, and I may not be allowed in the state of Tennessee.
Oh, what? Jesus Christ. Why?
Gentlemen appreciates a good Onei-san like Skaha.
Seriously, what did you say about Tennessee?
You sure do know how to treat a woman. We go back to my place and
oh shit,
master, are we done yet?
SpongeBob
is coming on soon. Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants. Wait, who is he? SpongeBob.
Don't mind him.
Wait, is that a son? Oh,
ass kicked in the Holy Grail War so many times that his mind reverted to that of a child.
Are you trying to get into his pants so that way he can take care of your student?
I'm dead.
Master! I made a duty in my pants again.
Man said she was like, yeah, spread my cheeks, you look after my student or son or whatever. Oh, shit. This is great. I love this. This is so jokes. They're getting longer as well. Alright, let's go.
Okay, screw it. What is wrong with your voice?
No idea what you mean.
Oh!
I've seen DBZ.
That's what I'm saying. No way. That's not Android 18. No, I'm fucking dead.
Hey, get away from my girl.
What? I mean, yeah, Tuesday, Krillin will chop your eat. Krillin would clap your cheese. I can't lie.
The last time we were together, I crushed your pelvis.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm trained in the ways of I fuck you.
I fuck you. Oh! Oh, okay. I was gonna say.
It's slurpy enough to please you.
Jesus Christ, Krillin.
Well, you know how Tien has a third eye? Well, you have a third leg, baby.
What the?
Empty both of your
what
okay,
the fuck?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Your man's already gone. My man is already gone.
No, stay, or I'll kill you.
Oh, wait.
It's harder if someone watches.
Android 18.
Who if I spring, get me the hell out of here.
Man said he caught up with a stand. Man said the
you fucking coward.
Man said destructo dick. I'm fucking dead.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna make you come.
Remember the children.
Yes, children. I want to make a kid and name it after your ex, Krillin.
Oh!
Vegeta, I'm about to have a big bang.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna gargle those dragon.
What the fuck is going on? Man said Freeze not the only one that can make you split. Oh, from the, oh my god, no, that's disrespectful. I'm not gonna lie to you, that's fucked. That's probably the most fucked up one I've seen. That was fucked. I'm gonna be real. Alright, what's next? This is great though. Oh, hello. Wait, what? Oh, bless her.
Your guest.
I'm Usaki-chan.
I don't know who that is.
Hell die. Oh my god, dude, she's the biggest thing in anime right now.
Is she?
Well, parts of her are.
Yes, yeah, huge.
On my chest?
Yes.
All there is of you, you big titty lolly.
Oh, Kokurin.
Do not anger them.
Wait.
They contain the lives of countless lost worlds.
Wait, what?
Die. Did you just hear what this short stack just said?
I'm just so happy to be here.
Yeah, she seems really nice.
Wait. Okay.
Baby blimps here.
Do not
mock. Oh!
They are the Alpha Pi and the Omega Pi. The beginning and the end.
What, your breasts?
You named your tears. To my perfect friend, Hierophant Green.
Oh, okay. Man, just his neck broke. His neck broke. Oh my god, his neck broke. What the fuck? No.
And that's how I found out I could crush a soda can under them.
That is hilarious. This is like
okay.
The most charming interview I've ever had.
What is he seeing that we're not seeing?
My opi transcend the boundaries of your world.
What the f?
And soon they shall be your
world. Oh shit. Oh, for fuck's sake, Kokurin. Oh, he did, didn't he?
Thick waifus I love. For them, I'll gladly lay down my life.
My life, you know, you dickhead. Oh, I don't know what she's gonna do with him. Oh, no. Wait, she just summoned a dimension.
No,
oh, what the fuck? Did he just get sucked into the titties?
I haven't really settled on a major in college yet.
Well, you got time. Wait, whoa. Where did Kakeon go?
Into the titties, bro.
He's around.
He's in the titties. God damn. I guess R.I.P. to my nigga Cox. R.I.P. to my nigga Cox. God damn. Hey. That intro is so good. Anyway.
Welcome. Well, tonight we have a
special guest for you.
Straight from Black Lagoon is the
Black Lagoon. What's that?
The two-gun genocide. Revy, please clap. Please clap.
Oh, shit.
Isn't she wonderful?
Where did you get her? She's gonna run. Right.
What's Black Lagoon? I mean, where's the Black Lagoon? Yeah, what's Black Lagoon?
You're wonderful. Wonderfully terrible.
the fry-in.
Finally, some damn cuck who gets it.
Jesus.
I don't like any of those words.
Hey, happy waifu. You
is,
get to keep your life.
Does she actually look at that in...
Beg your pardon?
Money, dipshit. How much you got?
Wait, she's gonna rob him.
100,000.
Damn.
Of course. Who trusts banks?
Oh, she's about to rob him, innit? Oh! Oh, shit! Wait! Why do you keep a shoot when you know the nigga dead? Hey, oh, god damn!
Oh, no. That man has killed him.
Is that Dio?
I mean, technically, yes.
You
did.
You did.
That was a different continuity.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Murderer. Justice has prevailed. No, pay me.
I don't have any money.
You got YouTube money or whatever?
I said YouTube money.
Clearly, you don't understand YouTube.
Yeah, you really don't.
Allow me to explain.
We don't need to.
Wow, so that's how YouTube treats people. And I thought I was a criminal. Now, about your Patreon.
Oh, shit. That's jokes. Also, this is going to be up on Patreon. Before I start on YouTube, so go check out my Patreon. Link in the description. You know the vibes. Let's go. Alright.
Alright, I have a special guest for you today.
Who's that?
One of the OG waifus from Neon Genesis
Evangelion. I've actually never seen this anime.
Oh my god, you
but did. I know the opening slaps.
I did.
It's
Asuka.
Who?
Thanks for having me.
Okay, what the hell is this?
Wait, is she not the prettiest one?
I wanted Misato, okay? You wanted Rei. Both said no.
Oh.
So, we have...
So man said she was not wanted at all. She was not wanted at all. Oh, bless her. Oh.
Stupid Parker host.
Oh.
Actually, no. That's all behind me. I wanted to talk about my new charity benefit.
Oh.
Here she goes.
Oh, it's all about you.
Damn, Kokurin.
Is Otto going to come out?
I freaking wish.
I wanted to talk about disabled orphans.
Oh, yeah, it's all about you, huh?
Damn!
We are so sorry. For our next guest, we hope to have someone less self-absorbed and less bitchy. Good night, everyone.
Shit.
I just wanted to help people.
Play us off, Mel.
There's no music playing.
Oh no, they did her dirty. They did her fucking dirty.
I'm Ursa Scarlet, star of Fairy Tale.
Yeah, I was gonna say she's from Fairy Tale.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. She's a cute one.
Thank you for having me, JoJo.
Oh, man said JoJo, I'm fucking dead.
But aren't we all JoJo?
Yes, we are.
Pause for laughter.
What?
Smile knowingly.
Elsa, what's going on with you?
Right, so you're here to talk about your new book.
What's it called?
I'm here to promote my new book.
I just said
called, I'm just better than you. Deal with it. One woman's story to succeed at being the best.
Damn.
All the S's are capitalized, by the way, because I am the best S-ranked wizard. Oh, actually, I'm the strongest because that has two S's.
Brevity isn't your strong suit.
I don't even know the meaning of the word.
It shows.
Parenthesis. Thumbs up. Smile to the camera.
Why is she saying that out loud?
I twinkle. You nailed it, Urza. End parenthesis.
Okay, what the hell is going on?
Oh, she's actually got that. Fuck's
you
sake.
Oh, JoJo, you're so funny.
The fact that she's calling him JoJo is fucking jokes.
Get your airbending ass out of here before I slam the lolly button and yeet your ass into the stratosphere.
Oh, shit, Kokuin.
Anyway, Urza, what's your book about?
Oh, you pissed her off, innit? You pissed her off, innit?
I think you broke her.
Oh.
Shit. The lolly back in here.
Did you just ask for a lolly?
Wait, what is... Man yeeting himself, for fuck's sake. He's out in space, what is he gonna find cars? How sick would it be if he saw cars though? Ah, fuck's sake, that'd have been so jokes. Hey, hey, hey. Alright, let's go. Alright.
A sparkling diamond, shining like a star. Genius, prodigy. Always aiming for the top. The amazing Cyrano.
Who?
I am not an idiot.
Oh.
No one called you an idiot.
You used the word idiot. You're the idiot.
It's too much for me. That's fucking too much for me.
Bro, he's done out. He's done out.
Oh, a genius, huh?
What the fuck is that, Cocuin?
He helped me program my VCR.
Oh.
That joke is older than both your franchises combined.
That is a truly genius joke.
This is too much for me. This is too much for
me. Is he just leaving the room?
So, you're a genius.
Yep.
Make any genius inventions lately?
I don't know who she is, though.
Of course I have a genius.
She hasn't, has she?
Using my ice magic, I can make... water-flavored snow cones!
Oh.
Amazing.
Is that even got any flavor? Wait, what?
Oh my god, this is just unflavored ice!
That's what I was thinking.
Why did it hurt my tongue?
Because it's cold.
Because you're lucky
I bought yeah, ice. Literally.
The most magically genius of flavors.
Oh.
Nope. Done here.
Oh, shit! Hey,
that's my button.
No.
Yeeted.
This is...
Oh, and he yeeted him. Yeeted. Hey, 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 hey. Do, 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 do. All right, let's go. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. All right. What a...
Today, we have our cutest guest yet.
Who?
Cute doesn't even do her justice. More like a adorable.
Is she a baby?
Shh, here she comes.
Who is it? Is it AC, by the way? There it is. Who is it? Oh.
Hi, everybody.
Hashtag not a furry.
Oh, but the video has my name in the title. So you already knew that.
I didn't even look at the title, I'm not gonna lie to you.
So adorable, I may actually die. Die? Die?
Die? Wait, did he die? He died. He fucking died. R.I.P. bro.
Oh no! Is he okay?
It's okay, you just had a cuteness overload. Speaking of cuteness, how are you, cuteness?
That was so cringe.
I wanted to talk about my new game.
Speaking of games, can I dress you in cute outfits? You're just the most adorable little doll that you are.
Sir, I'm not a dress-up doll. I'm a person and my name is Isabel.
How tight, Isabel?
That die? She thinks she's people.
Oh, shit.
Die?
Bobby's dead.
How are we supposed to have our banter if you're knocked up?
For fuck's sake, cook you in.
Every freaking interview. You better treat me with respect, or I'll call my boyfriend.
He's got a boyfriend.
I bet you look just adorable with a really bonnet and dress.
Oh, I bet it's gonna be some big black bear in
it.
Oh, that's it. Or something like that.
Oh, it's... sweetiekins.
As if I've ever been intimidated by someone named Sweetiekins.
Where is he? Oh, who is that? What? Wait, is that? Who is? Is that Halo? No, that's not Halo. What the fuck is that? Who is that? Who is that?
Sweetiekins, Rip, and Tan.
Oh shit! Two girls for YouTube. Who is that? Well, Cocuin just got cocked. Sorry. Adorable, you know. Man's still shouting out adorable. He's fucking dead. What's going on?
You want me to what?
An ad plug.
But isn't that Emo's job?
Gohanverse, remember?
Oh, that's right! Speaking of which, die. What happened to Chi-Chi?
What happened to Chi-Chi?
You know what? I'll do the plug. Today's video was brought to you by Ragnarok Labyrinth.
The fastest
moving MMO
is great.
Every video.
I will freaking cancel you right now! Right now! If you do not tell me what happened to Chi-Chi!
What happened to Chi-Chi? I said,
no longer a slut.
Oh, she's no longer a
That said, please enjoy the show.
For fuck's sake. Alright, cool, let's go. Why are you so excited? Who's the guest today?
We have one of our most requested guests.
Who?
The teacher we all wish we had, Zadaya Kurakami.
I don't know who that is.
Hi, thank you for having me on, Master.
Oh, I've always wanted a maid to call me that.
Please, make yourself comfortable.
Comfortable?
Oh, thank God.
Oh, mad. Wait, what? Oh. Michael just cracked a cold one.
Do you guys just sit around and ogle girls all day?
Pretty much.
We respect women by analyzing what makes them ideal and most wonderful waifu material.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Right. Well, I'm not about that life. I'm only here because Glasses over there said there was a check involved.
But you're a maid and a teacher. That's like two kings in one.
Look, true.
I'm only in this for the money.
Oh.
I like wearing this outfit.
Oh.
It rides up like a mofo. I have chafing that you wouldn't believe.
Oh my god.
Oh god, the smell.
I could have.
Of course I do. I just haven't washed these stockings in a while.
Costs
money, you know.
How are you this poor? You work as a teacher.
That's true. Oh. Oh, okay. Teachers don't get paid enough, I see.
Oh, yeah. You need
Makes
all
sense.
The money you can get.
The modern education system is shit.
Won't take. It's true. It's true. It is true. Is that it? That was short. I must because they just had a really long ad. Do-do-do-do-do. His video. Oh, okay. There's a bounce card. Let's go.
Titties, feet, thighs, ass. Long ago, the four fetishes.
I'm fucking dead.
When the Fire Nation attacked.
Who's this?
Greetings. You and your audience are all soon.
Oh, Prince Urza. Oh my. Yeah, she's waifu. I'm not gonna lie. She is waifu.
Oh, but why are you nearly naked?
Wait, is she? Damn!
It's a bikini, you fool. And it makes me feel powerful. All part of my master plan.
Damn! These are bouncing.
How?
Because as my armies march across this world and enslave the men of the land, one look at my flaming hot bod shall
their
dreams with nightmarish pleasures. They shall be subjugated and dominated by me, serving me even as they sleep.
Her titties are bouncing a lot.
I also had a volleyball match
before the interview.
Made them lick the sweat from my crevices.
Damn!
What the hell are you going on about?
Ha! You were off your rhythm. Yes, I am commanding this interview as I shall soon command the entirety of the fire.
She is very much quiet this interview, let's be honest.
You are very intense.
But in a good way.
Yes, I am. As intense as the white hot flame of the hottest fire.
Oh, sure.
You're going to rule the Fire Nation. How do you intend to rule?
Good question. With pure power. And...
hot, molten iron.
Yeah. Okay. Fair enough.
So hot and powerful that it crushes the weak cucks of the world, such as yourself, into the molten lube that will aid in my pleasure.
What the fuck?
Wait.
You want me to lube off? Oh, fuck. That's all he heard from that.
No, that's not.
That's
what I
all
mean.
He heard from that.
But it sounds like
what he said.
Silence before your superior. I am the great Azula.
Azula, what did I say? Azula, why my name is.
Royal aspects.
I'm a parasite on your royal ass crack. Sorry, but that's not my
thing. Oh, why not?
Or into your mother.
Who's her mother?
You.
Oh, her mother. Oh, shit. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. What the fuck is she doing to him? Oh. Yeah, she's probably Is that why he's standing outside?
And this is why I stay out of politics.
Fuck's sake, that wasn't even funny. That wasn't even funny. Oh, fuck's sake, that is lit.
What a beautiful day.
What is he sitting on?
Me, my 10-foot
tall. Oh, from My Hero.
Devil Book is an action MMO with a hand-drawn art style. Choose among 30 cute characters.
Can I skip this? I want to skip this.
Character skills and their skill effects.
But I want to see the bit where she comes up.
Customize.
Okay. He's bouncing her boobies. He's bouncing her titties, isn't it?
You know you're jealous.
Yeah.
Devil Book features a diverse mix of game modes such as main story, Tower of Conquest.
All right, cool. I'm a bit jealous that he was, she's basically just gonna eat you, though. What just happened? Where is he? Oh, is he still burning in the flames of, Azula?
Again. What is this, thief time?
What powers does this brother have? Damn. Hey. All right, let's go.
Well, you wanted My Hero Academia waifu, and we certainly got one.
The big
Toga.
Who's Toga, Toga again? Toga? Oh, no. Oh no.
I'm so happy to be here.
That is not the waifu you want. Oh, and it shows.
Paid enough for the. Glad to have you.
Well, I'm not.
Oh.
Mount lady, but no. Who said she's too big and crazy McBitch face here?
Oh!
Waifu!
Who's crazy Mc? Oh, you mean me, huh? Really know how to make a fan feel welcome, Cat.
That's what I'm thinking, Cox. What's going on?
Welcome to leave.
Ha, oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, nah.
Now, I'm a big fan of your show and of JoJo. I'd love for you to ask me some questions. I promise to get very.
Jesus Christ.
Be the hero with tits the size of Volkswagen Beetles, but I guess neither of us are getting what we
want. No, you're trying to mock it.
I know I'll get what I want.
What's that?
Dick, even if I have to cut it off.
What? Oh God, cock you in your penis. Oh shit. Was that Mount?
Mount lady, I knew you'd save me.
She's gonna step in him. That's oh, okay, thank God.
I'm here to crush evil.
Yeah, she crushed him. She definitely crushed it. Yeah.
What, Mount lady?
Come, Kakyoin.
Is he dreaming or is he dead or something? Because this must
Mount
be a dream.
My ladies, and we will blast
Mount my ladies, you know, for fuck's sake. Where'd the seatbelt come from? This took a weird turn.
Yes!
This took a very, very weird turn. Oh, okay.
He's been like this for 10 minutes.
What is she?
Usually I'm the crazy one. Is he okay?
Did she cut off his willy? Yeah.
Yeah, he does this sometimes.
Man just out here zoned out.
Wanna draw a dick on his face?
For fuck's sake.
Nice. Already got the markers.
Her fucking dead. Why am I just soaring in Mount Lady's titties? I'm dead. That was a lot. This is so fucking funny. Alright, I need to see how many you got left. How many have I got left? there's a lot. Okay, do you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna leave this part one here. Hope you guys enjoy it, and we'll react to part two if this gets like 100 likes or something like that. But anyway, if you guys enjoy, leave a like, subscribe to the comment, and I'll catch you duns in a bit. Sheesh.